The countdown is on for the old Rock Island County Courthouse. This morning, crews were testing the heavy equipment. See the wrecking ball right there? That will be used to tear this building down. Just a few days ago, crews were removing trees around the 125-year-old structure. Once it's removed, the property will become a green space, but the long-term plan is to then consolidate county offices into a new building on those grounds. There is a silent protest scheduled for 3 p.m. today.